Sticking with hoops, Maurice Creek has played his last game in cream and crimson. Creek will graduate from IU next week. After that, he's going to look to play his final season at another school and work on a graduate degree. Creek burst on the scene as a freshman, but was derailed by three major injuries. Too bad. He averaged 7 points in 54 career games.